Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Raptor EX. Last time... What did we do last time? I really can't remember. Well, some Pokemon evolved, if that's really what you were interested in. And we got Pichu, a move that doesn't kill itself. But it still does look kind of emo. It's definitely emo if it's still trying to fight. Yeah, for a little while, until it evolves into Pikachu, and then I force evolve it to Raichu. We're probably going to be going back and forth. Let's just run from this one altogether. M37, I can't exactly remember what that is. No. Jeez. I wish I had an EXP share so much right now. Maybe hit with recoil. But, really, oh, you gotta be kidding me! You are so lucky! Wait a minute. Zeta has an idea. This is an ocean, right? Correct? South of here, there's another ocean that has Pokemon. Check. Oceans have water types. Water types are weak to electric types. It's a perfect match. Except not, because Pichu just emoed itself away from it. Wow, Pichu, you are emo. It has a death wish. Man, I wish I had a drawing of an emo Pichu. That'd be hilarious. Put it up in the video and everything. Anything that isn't Tentacruel. He tells me that's all this route is filled with. Tentacruel, 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 Tentacruel. Volt Tackle then. Whoa. Whoa. Jeez. I'm never gonna get it to evolve at that rate. Holy crap. You are weak. I could just go on with the story and do a bait and switch every time. It's probably what I'm gonna do. Yes, let's go. Thank you. right. Movie 5 references. Yeah, this is Jim Leader. We get to fight him outside the gym. Wow, Professor Oak, his laziness has gone up through the roof. He just said one day, I don't feel like going outside. I'm gonna call some sap. Hello, Triton. Yeah, I want you to be my secret researcher. I'll give you $10 an hour. How does that sound? Okay. 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 We're back. That's how I can see the conversation going through. Because he's lazy and he wants to know about them. Something right there that you're going to need to do later. Alright, Pichu and Tapone. You two are going to be the best of friends starting now. Maybe not. Damn critical hit. I can guarantee that trainer probably had like a freaked out look on their face, like, how is it you do flying? And I'm like, why? Can't your Gyarados fly? My Geodude isn't that special. Except, it's one of a kind. Right, since I had the same save file, the game still recognized that. Wish I could give it up as a mystery gift. You know? Zeta's Geodude. This is not for little kid, you'll drown and struggle if battle with me. I know, that was a horrible accent. Fail. Win. Ooh, that one's not bad. Fail. 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 Win. Alright, Pidgeot, you need to level up. Enough with the tentacles. I'm afraid, I'm surprised you're not afraid. Oh! God, that was a horrible, horrible pun. I need shift. Alright, that's it for this episode of Pokemon Raptor EX Let's Play. Come back next time, where we finish this gym up. See